I'm just doing a little quick walk through the town of Floyd in Virginia. Cute little town. I think it has a population of 500. Floyd Country Store. You can check it out. Ice cream parlor. And over there, the old theater. Floyd Community Market. Floyd Farmers Market, Saturdays and Thursdays. Man, that would have been nice. Republic of Floyd Emporium. Barking Dog Pottery. County Sales. Record store, music and books. At the New Mountain Mercantile of Floyd. Of course, every town's got to have a law firm. And this is the one light that's in the town. They call it the one light town. Route 221 and Route 8. I'm at Rocky Knob Campground. It's south on Route 8, 8 miles from the campground. A lot of signs for a little town. I know I cut it short before. It's called the Dogtown Roadhouse. I kind of forgot what it was called. Wood Fire Pizza Taps Performance. I think this is where lunch is gonna be. Oh, well, I guess it's not where lunch is going to be. Not sure if this is coming out, but... Crooked Road. Music trail, which Floyd is a big part of. A little disappointed that grill was closed. Looking forward to a local beer.